Thank you, Mark. A Maple Heights family is getting a brand new home thanks to ABC's Extreme Makeover Home Edition. And today, the old house came down and the rebuilding began. News Channel 5's Alicia Ciccoloni joins us now from what used to be the home of the Anderson family. And Alicia, the work will continue there all night long, right?
That's right, Lee. You know, at this time last night when we did our live shot, the home was still here, and you could see that is not the case at all anymore. The home of the Andersons has been completely demolished. It was a home that was in desperate need of tender, loving care, and you could see that ABC's Extreme Home Makeover team is making that happen right now. Demolition is in full swing, literally, and has been in a full swing all day today. Construction crews, ABC's team, and hundreds of volunteers were on hand early this morning, ready to get the Andersons' new smart home started. Ty Pennington and the design crew were cheering on that construction team. Everyone is ready now to get work started on the frame of the home. Ty says this is a true team effort between the community, them, as well as the construction team. They are all happy to be here. Now, we did find out just moments ago from ABC producers that the construction team has told them they are tapped out for volunteers, but they would love for everyone to come and check out the site. And if you'd like to come and check it out, you'll be able to get a close-up look on what's going on here. But if you can't make it here, you can count on News Channel 5 for every bit of the coverage, not only on News Channel 5, but also on newsnet5.com as well. Live in Maple Heights, Alicia Ciccoloni, News Channel 5.